There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal...
Throughout the realms?
Fuck.
Huh. Does this...
Yes!
Neat.
You're very well... I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock. His animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was fearing. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.